हेलो फ्रेंड्स, उस टाइम वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। मैं हूं साहिल और आप देख रहे हैं क्रिप्टो सैप। तो आज हम बात करने वाले हैं पीएफबी प्रोजेक्ट के बारे में, जो पेनी फॉर बिट। सो पेनी फॉर बिट पीएफबी प्रोजेक्ट फ्रॉम कम्युनिटी टू द कम्युनिटी डिसेंट्रलाइज सॉल्यूशन बेस्ड ब्लॉकचेन टेक्नोलॉजी दैट एम्स टू क्वांटिफाई द टोकनाइज द वैल्यू ऑफ सोशल नेटवर्क यूजर एक्टिविटीज। सो ये लोग कहना चाह रहे हैं कि ये जो ब्लॉकचेन टेक्नोलॉजी की यूज़ करके टोकनाइज करेंगे सोशल मीडिया नेटवर्क प्लेटफॉर्म को एंड एक्टिविटीज़ को, इनको टोकनाइज करेंगे, मतलब टोकन से रिवॉर्ड एज ए रिवॉर्ड टोकन्स मिलेगा। सो लेट्स टेक अ लुक। फर्स्ट सोशल कॉइन, फर्स्ट फुली सोशल कॉइन ऐप यूजर विल गेट फ्री टोकन्स एवरी डे दैट आई से बिफोर एंड नॉन मिंट टोकन, जैसे कि नॉन मिंटेड टोकन, इतना टोकन अभी मिंटेड नहीं है, ये इशू टोटल सप्लाई से ये अभी भी मिंट हो सकते हैं। डिसेंट्रलाइज्ड टोकन ओवर बिलियन टोकन होल्डर्स एक्सपेक्टेड बाई 2025। इथेरियम प्लेटफॉर्म डिसेंट्रलाइज्ड प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर टोकन एंड स्मार्ट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट, दे आर बिल्डिंग ऑन इथेरियम प्लेटफॉर्म बिकॉज दे आर फ्यूचरिस्टिक एंड लॉन्ग टर्म, दे आर डूइंग दिस फॉर लॉन्ग टर्म एंड नॉट फॉर शॉर्ट टर्म। दे आर नॉट like they are trading on dex trade, so you don't have to think about any gas fees on like metamask gas fees or uniswap gas fees, you can directly trade it on dex trade. So that's it. So what is a PFB project? Penny for bit project is a decentralized solution based blockchain technology and smart contract that aim to quantify tokenize the value of social network user activities and compensating each user with a fair token price. So PFB aims ensure fairness to social network community by paying PFB coin to return their activities on PFB platforms. The PFB project purpose to establish three consistent system. Each system will be a part of project mechanism: PFB coin, PFB network, and PFB business. So you can go and check their Etherscan, CoinGecko, CoinPaprika. This is the, you can trade it on like DexTrade, Windex, and TokiPi. Also, so let's take a look at that holders. They are currently there's 28 holders with 77 transfers, and they are currently trading on exchanges. So we can check the holders over here. So that's it. So that's the contract address. You can check the market cap. Like they are over 7 million market cap. And they are already listed on CoinGecko. They are like 30 people like this. I also like this. I don't have an account on this, so I can't. You can board this token over there. So let's take a look at the chart. They are currently stable. So let's maximum. So like they are launching at this price point, they are down to this price point, and they are again to this price point, and they are stable for now, so we don't have to think about it. So we can check the website again. Solutions paying buyback back our user. In return, user activities in our several platforms, user will earn PFB coins each and every day. 3,656,638 coins will be distributed every day to activate active users on PFB platforms. The distribution will be handled by the ERC20 smart contract. Only the contract address programming will do the circulation every 24 hours and circulate every user's share. So We bring fairness to the social network community. The ultimate goal is to analyze the value of cryptocurrency reputation and push forward to a more engaging, high quality interaction cryptocurrency community, benefiting both token holders and social network issues. Social network users. So their goal, how all it started. So their roadmap, like 2021 mein they started in 2021. Deploy the PFB to PFB coin swapping platform. 3 company registration, deploy PFB coin swapping platform and company registration, and they are doing pretty well in this their roadmap. So they are a brilliant team. They are not hide their identity. They are dogs. Amit Alawat, CEO and PFB founder, CEO and founder of the PFB project, co-founder and head of marketing, and Igor Kolfin, co-founder and head of development. So share distribution, you can check that 40% swapping and public sale, 40% will be distributed to the PAB network users and 10% founders, 5% team, 5% partners. So that's it. And you can check out them on Twitter, Telegram, Bitcoin Talk, Facebook, LinkedIn and GitHub. So all the links in the description. And if you want to join their community, if you want to know anything about them, you can join their community, ask them, and admin will answer your questions. And if you are interested in this project, make sure that you investing. Before investing, do your own research and then invest. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm only giving my opinion. So before doing anything, any investment, make sure that you research about this token and then invest. So thanks for watching. Make sure that you like the videos, share the video, comment on my video and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.